Picture this. You're itching to create a stunning piece of AI art, a cyberpunk cityscape, or a glowing elf queen, but then bam, Midjourney wants your credit card and DALL-E slaps you with limits. Frustrating, right? Well, what if I told you there's a way to generate unlimited high-quality images for free? No fees, no catch, no watermarks, and no restrictions? These three AI image generator tools are so powerful, they might just replace your paid subscriptions. And here's the kicker. Stick around until the end, because the third text-to-image tool is a secret weapon for crafting consistent characters for your AI movies, books, or videos. Trust me, you won't want to miss this game-changing trick. Ready to save some cash and create like a pro? Let's do this. AI art is taking over, turning your words into stunning visuals, but many tools hide behind paywalls or limit your creativity. I've scoured the web to find the best free, unlimited AI image generators that deliver without restrictions. In this guide, I'll break down three top tools, sharing how they work, their standout strengths, real prompts I've tested, and a quick comparison to pick your perfect fit. Ready to unleash your inner artist? Let's dive in. If you love free creative tools, hit subscribe for more. The first free AI tool is PicLumen. Fast, funny, and full of flair. Link in my description. PicLumen is like the cool, carefree artist friend who whips up vibrant art in seconds. No hassle, just pick a style and let it rip. I found this one while hunting for quick thumbnail ideas, and it's now my go-to for playful vibes. How to use it? Sign up for a free account by entering your email address and password. Then confirm the account by entering the code that will be sent to you by email. You will then have a free account with unlimited image creation. Click on Create to start the generation of your image. Choose a style model, 3D, anime, watercolor, realism, whatever you want. Choose the ratio that suits your project and choose a maximum of 2 images generation for your free account. Then enter your prompt, press Generate, and in a few seconds your artwork is ready. In this demo, I show you 2 example prompts. The first one is mystical dragon flying over a floating castle during twilight. Click on Generate, and here is the result. An epic fantasy scene with glowing skies and dynamic lighting. It felt like a still from a blockbuster. Let's start with another one. Cartoon-style astronaut dancing on a rainbow planet. Let's take a look at the result. A whimsical, colorful image that's practically screaming to be a sticker or meme. My nephew saw it and begged me to make more. Pro tips. Lean into playful or surreal ideas. Think children's books, YouTube thumbnails, or merch designs. Experiment with styles to find your vibe. I had a blast mixing anime with realism. This AI tool is fast, so it's perfect when you're in a creative rush. What is the strength of PicLumen? Fastest tool, fun and playful image generation. It's your shortcut to vibrant, eye-catching art. Okay? The next one is Bing Image Creator. This one's a hidden gem. Bing Image Creator runs on DALL-E 3. Yep, the same tech behind those viral AI images, but it's totally free with just a Microsoft account. I was skeptical at first, but after generating a panda in a hoodie, I was sold. How to use it? Sign in with a free Microsoft account. If you don't have a Microsoft account yet, all you need to do is set it up like I did, and you can create unlimited free images. Then just type your prompt in the search bar. Keep generating, even after boost credits run out. No limits here. Okay, here is the first result of prompt example 1. A panda wearing a hoodie eating ramen in Times Square, 8K realism. A photorealistic, laugh-out-loud image that's begging to be your next Instagram post. I showed it to my friend, and they thought it was a real photo. Let's try another prompt example of image creation. Steampunk city skyline at sunset, cinematic lighting, ultra detailed. Here is the result. A breathtaking scene that looked like it belonged on a movie poster. I'm already planning to print this one for my wall. You have the option of creating a quick image model 15 times a day, but you can always create more images, even if you run out of quick models. Here's proof that you can still create quick images with Bing Image Creator, even if you run out of quick models. As you can see, I've tried all more than 15 prompts in this tutorial video and can still create more images. The Bing Image Creator is an unlimited and free image creation tool. Pro tips. For this text-to-image AI tool, add terms like 8K, steampunk, ultra-detailed, or digital painting to crank up the quality. This tool shines for photo-style images, cinematic scenes, or quirky, surreal combos. I got the best results by being super specific. Think like you're describing a scene to a Hollywood director. So, what is the strength of Bing? High detail realism, surreal humor, and pro-level visuals. It's like having a Hollywood art department in your browser. Before I get to the third free image editor, click like and subscribe if you think these text-to-image tools are useful to you. Maybe it's also good that I made this video for you. Excellent, you're still here for the latest and most powerful AI image generator for epic AI art, called Google ImageFX. I discovered this while geeking out over Google's latest tech, and it's a goldmine for dreamy, painterly visuals. What sets it apart? It's perfect for creating consistent characters for your stories, videos, or books. Think a recurring hero or villain with a distinct look across multiple scenes. How to use it? Visit the website labs.google/fx. Sign in with your Google account and accept the terms of use for this AI tool. Then select the ratio that matches your story. Enter your prompt and choose from the visual style suggestions or the sliders to create your own mood. With a single click, it generates unique works of art. Let's try another prompt. Dreamy watercolor of a fox meditating under cherry blossoms. See the result. A soft, gallery-worthy painting that belongs in an art journal. I sent it to my mom and she's framing it. To create consistent characters, use detailed, repeatable prompts with specific traits, e.g. hair color, clothing, mood, and lock in a style by using the same settings or sliders for each generation. For example, female cyberpunk hacker with short neon pink hair, glowing green visor, black leather jacket, in a futuristic city, cyberpunk style, cinematic lighting, detailed background. To make your image more unique and unified later, just add a few features, e.g. realistic, sci-fi, minimal, high contrast, highly detailed, and abstract. You can add more or less depending on your style. And the secret key to creating a unified character is that you just click on setting and lock the seed number. I reused this prompt and just changed the background, for example, in the library, and got a unified hacker heroine for my sci-fi video series. It felt like I was making a movie with the same leading lady every time. Let's switch characters on walking in the park, or we can even swap them on a hover bike. We can think even more. For example, I change the hair color to yellow, the result is perfect, and much more. For example, I can swap the black leather jacket for the red leather jacket. Pro tips: use the style suggestions for inspiration. It's like having an art coach whispering ideas. Perfect for creators who want unique, visionary art for journals, prints, or concept sketches. For consistent characters, note down your exact prompt and style settings, e.g., cyberpunk, high detail, cinematic. I have presented you with three tools, each with a different prompt. Now look at the same prompt for three free tools and comment on which tool you like best. PicLumen. Fast, vibrant AI art. Perfect for playful, colorful images like fantasy or cartoon thumbnails, with one-click styles and prompt enhancer for fast, eye-catching results. Bing Image Creator. Free tool based on DALL-E 3 for photorealistic, cinematic images. Ideal for ultra-realistic or humorous images with unlimited generation via a Microsoft account. ImageFX, Google's artistic AI for dreamy, painterly visuals and consistent character design. With expressive fries and seed locks, ideal for storytelling or surreal art projects. Wow, we just took a whirlwind tour through three incredible tools of AI image generator. Don't wait, jump into one of these tools right now and see what magic you can whip up in under a minute. I promise, you'll be hooked. Drop a comment below and tell me, which tool blew your mind the most? And if you're as obsessed with free AI tools as I am, hit that subscribe button for more game-changing tips. Next up, I'm dropping a video on how to turn these images into animated AI videos, for free, of course. So like this video, save it for later, and share it with your creative crew. You've got the tools, my friend. Now go make something epic. Let's keep the creativity flowing.